Yeah, that's right. Welcome back to Zesty Kitchen. All right, so Emmett laid it on the table, so to speak. What we're going to be doing, cereal, appetizer, and then the main course, super spicy tacos. I'm really excited, but what Chef Emmett doesn't know is that I'm a master chef when it comes to cereal. Everyone does it all Americana and kind of boring, but what I like to do, Asian fusion. Anybody who knows me knows that I'm... Anybody who knows me knows that I'm a master of Asian fusion, especially when it comes... Nothing against Raisin Bran. They make a fine product. But I'm into spicing up my cereal. I'm talking cereal. Nothing against Post. They make... So what can we do with this magical breakfast cereal? As a chef, anyone who knows me knows I love Asian fusion. Cereal. All right, Chef Emmett. You want me to rock your world? I'm going to. Anyone who knows me knows I'm not a fan of Raisin Bran. Nothing against the cereal itself. Post makes a fine product. But I don't like how boring it is. I'm gonna spice it up. I'm talking.
Hey, give me a second.
I'm talking Asian fusion. Look out, Chef Emmett. Things are about to get a little spicy. And Asian. Think of Tom Cruise laughing on Letterman. I just want fusion, all right? I want to just take it. All right, so Chef Emmett, I got to give you one thing and one thing alone. You chose a really interesting starting point. Cereal, super unique, especially in this... Fuck. All right, Chef Emmett, I got to give you one thing and one thing only. Choosing cereal as a starting point, super unique, super interesting. I'm really happy. All right, Chef Emmett, let's see what you got.
Okay, sir, so here we have a premium, slow, rotisserie-cooked turkey dog with my signature sauce and a little hint of a garnish, because I know you like Asian fusion. Take a look.